Hello, everyone. I'm Perez Hilton here at the Rio in Las Vegas, the new celebrity host for Chippendales. I will be here through Labor Day Sunday, and I and this super talented and hot cast would love to party with you. What I'm most looking forward to is just being amidst the audience. Like, I'm not just a host on stage. I'm in the crowd, I'm interacting, and I'm really helping everybody coming to see the Chippendales in Vegas have the best time possible. I am gonna be the ultimate hype man and everybody's best friend, but not an obnoxious hype man, because I've been to a lot of shows and there are some that you just want to tell them to shut up. I'm not that. Well, we had a few creative calls before I began here, and one of my ideas was inspired by something that I did for another Vegas headliner, Britney Spears. I opened Britney's circus tour. I was in the opening video montage, and I said, you know, I would love to be the ringmaster here. And they made me this ringmaster outfit. You know, Chippendales has had a lot of celebrity hosts in the past. Mainly just hot dudes like Niall DeMarco and Tyson Beckford and others. I mean, I wouldn't say I'm a gargoyle, but I don't think people are coming to see me strip. I'm not doing that. I am here to, you know, be your best friend, to just have a conversation. There's even a section in the show where I open it up to questions. If anybody wants to know anything about celebrities, about me, life advice, whatever. There are no rules. I am now a Vegas headliner, and if I can invite any other Vegas headliner to come see the show, I would like to invite Lady Gaga, because this is an olive branch, a peace offering. She and I have had our issues in the past, but they are in the past. And while I don't want to be her friend, I'm not trying to, that would be fake. I do want to have peace, kind of like how Katy Perry sent Taylor Swift that literal olive branch. This is my olive branch to Lady Gaga. What's great about Chippendales is that they have two shows every single night. I'm in it Thursday through Sunday night. So no matter what you're doing in Vegas, if you're going to go just clubbing, if you want to go to dinner, if you're going to go stay by the pool, one of the two shows fits into your schedule, and they have meet and greet options. They have photos after the show. You can get up close and personal with not just me, but with these super hot men as well. I've seen the show a few times. Seeing it now from behind the scenes is, I die a little on the inside, because I'm surrounded by all these hot men all the time, and I haven't even been anything since 2016. I'm drier than the desert in Las Vegas.
Perez, like, wow, look who's our new guest host. Look at it.
Hey. Get close, get close.
Tighter, tighter, tighter.
I'm
gonna
poke an eye out.
Watch
this
place.
There
it
goes.
And then here to the right, guys. One time with that one here to the right. Thank you.
And over this side, too.
Did you get it?
Boys.
And then here to the
Empress.
Right here to the end of the
ring. Hey, Empress, I hope you're next to me. Yeah, one more time, please.
Okay.
One more
time. Okay. Where are the rest of the boys?
My hair is
good. You
guys ready now? Okay. Hey, guys, Chippendales back in the shot now. Be fun and playful. See what, like, Ryan's doing.
The kids call that docking.
Same kinds of things. Pointing at him. Look at our guy.
And look to the right.
And maybe Perez, just you're just look at all my
I'm
man.
I'm kind of
look
losing at you.
Turn towards him.
Yeah, that's it.
There we go. And go ahead. There we go. Are you
Point forward. And a quick look to the right.
And now to your left.
Buddy, got the rest.
Here we go. One, two, and.
And a quick look to the right.
And
this
to the
is
left.
Cute. I love this. This
see, it's so much more fun.
Nice.
Chippendales for taking a chance on me and trying something a little bit different. I have had a great time this week thus far here, and I've been coming to Vegas for a decade. I've seen all the divas, Brittany, J-Lo, Celine, and now me! I'm a Vegas headliner! Look, that's my name, Perez Hilton. If you don't know about me, I have a website, I'm an actor, I do many things, and I also have a PhD in men, okay? I am an expert on the subject. And Chippendales has the hottest guys from all over the world here tonight to see them. Oh, you look like you need one of these. It's like I'm in New Orleans. You want some? Show me your tits. No, don't show me your tits. But we are gonna see the hottest men from all over the world here tonight. Enough of me talking. You want to see some hot guys? Definitely fit for this queen, and there are many other queens in the audience tonight. One of my favorite, like you, one of my favorite things about Chippendales is they work really hard to make your fantasies come true on this stage, and they make one of mine come true every night. I get to be a game show host. As you see, we have four empty chairs. That means I need four willing participants to come up on stage with not just me, but with the men of Chippendales. I'm gonna bring out four of my favorite guys now to help me. We got Ryan, give it up for Ryan. We got RK, give it up for RK. We got John, make some noise for John. And we got James. All right, guys, I want you to go out there and pick the most deserving women to join us on stage. Do it! I love it, all the brides are coming up! I hope your fiancés aren't here tonight. I can only pick four. Alright. You guys are a great crowd. I love the noise. I think my mom is making the most noise of anybody. Shout out to my mom. All right. You guys may be familiar with the iconic Chippendales cuffs and collar. This first round is a speed round. Ladies, it is your job to dress the men. Whoever does it the slowest will be going home. And you don't want to go home first, do you? All right, they're getting debriefed. It's very important. I want this to be fair. All right, you guys ready? All right. Remember, the slowest is going home. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go!
Sorry, it was really close though. Boner buggy! Oh, acrobatic action! And then we got this one. Alright, I think we've seen enough. My friends in the audience, I'm gonna need your help to determine who wins this one and who is going home. By a round of applause, vote only once for your favorite. Let's hear it for Team Ryan. All right, how about Team RK? And Team James. All right, I'm sorry. But you are also walking away a winner. You get a poster and a hug from me. Oh, thank you for playing. We are down to just two now. And I have been in Vegas long enough, I picked up some of the lingo. We need to up the ante for our final game. All right? Ladies, imagine you are in your bedroom with your boyfriend or husband or girlfriend. Yes, and I need you to recreate your favorite sexual position on this stage! We're gonna do this one at a time. Are you ready? Full out! Well, let me tell you something. I love it! Did you guys know she was so talented? Where are you from, Ariel? Amazing! Go, what's a, there we go, I don't know shit about sports. Huh. What do you do in Pittsburgh?
I'm a dance teacher and a cosmetologist.
Oh my god, multi-talented, I love it. Well, you are all that, and tonight you are a Chippendales VIP, you are a rock star, you are a model. Work this runway with me. Walk, walk. Walk. Let's do it one more time. Imagine you're a Hasid sister. I'm Gigi. Okay, go. And smile, smile. Give them some smiling. Thank you so much, Ariel. Thank you to everybody who participated. That was so fun. How about the men? My least favorite celebrity? All right. Here's a hint. Her name rhymes with Shariah Fairy. I'm only kidding. I like her. You got a question? No. Over there? I have three kids. I am here with them in Vegas, and I'm excited to do all the local things that the locals do, like just get in the pool. We've done that already. Okay, one last question, if anybody has. All right, right here, because you're a princess.
What is your dream car? Would you talk about that?
My dream car? I drive a fucking Ford Explorer. Nothing wrong with that. I have a sensible dad car. Wait. Okay, one more. I love it, okay. I made out with John Mayer once. That was really fun. And I'm not, listen, I don't make anything up. He has confirmed this. I kind of really like John Mayer because he's weird. He's done everything and everyone. He's also done stand-up comedy. And in one of his stand-up sets, he said, yeah, I made out with Perez Hilton. And he was a really good kisser, and it was New Year's Eve 2007 to 2008. He was dating Jessica Simpson at the time, who was there with him while he was making out with me. They were shit-faced drunk, I wasn't. And the weirdest part of it all is that while John Mayer was making out with me, she was like rubbing his dick. It was really weird. Anyways, but that was it. Thank you very much. All right. I don't know if you guys noticed, because I think some of you have been drinking, but before the show started, up there and outside, they were encouraging you all to post on Instagram a photo from here and hashtag us. By the way, follow Chippendales and me. I've also got a podcast, two YouTube channels. I'm a busy bitch. So I'm going to bring somebody up on stage that paid attention. All right, where is Need a Man 88? No, are you Need a Man 88? I'm only kidding, I made that up. But Stacy, come on up! Come on, Stacy! Hello! Let me tell you why I picked Stacy. She not only paid attention and posted before the show, hashtagging us, she posted two photos! You did, so you paid a lot of attention. Well, I am so happy you're here and that everybody's enjoying themselves, I see. I have a very important question for you, Stacy. Do you? Oh my goodness. Well, I want to thank you all for coming. I especially want to thank all of you who bought some merch earlier. If you did, you were entered into a contest and you will win our mystery bag. Where is Cassidy Evans? Come on up. This is yours. There's a vibrator in there. If you don't want it, my mom will take it. I don't like it. We also have some very special people here tonight celebrating very special birthdays. Where is Cassidy? Maybe I misspelled it. Cassidy? Oh well. Where's Emily? Happy birthday! Katie?
No, absolutely not.
All right, anybody else celebrating your birthday? Happy birthday! Well, we also have some bachelorettes here. Getting married. Where is Amanda? Congratulations! Can I see the ring? Let me see the ring. Aw, it's got color in it. I like it. It's different. And where is Tanika? Congratulations! I'm sending you good vibes. I hope it lasts longer than Ariana Grande and Pete Davidson's marriage will last. All right, I want to thank you all for coming. I also see a lot of guys here. If you came supporting your girl, thank you. If you came to see the hot men, I mean me, thank you. We appreciate you as well. That's it, show's over, go home. Thank you for coming, bye. I'm not really kidding. Do you want one more? Yeah. I said, do you want one more? All right, let's do this encore. I want you all to stand up. Come on, and get close to the stage. Come on, Mom, get right up here. Come on, bitch. Everybody, get around. This is your time. Make eye contact. It's your last chance. Out of town, especially thank you to the locals. They're amazing. Have a good night.